alternative engineered fuel takes away from the total capacity of a landfill and takes it out of the landfill into a beneficial stream. Cleaner, greener, more sustainable. My name is Bennett Sansbury with VLS Recovery Services. This site is one of our newest facilities in Monk's Corner, South Carolina, just north of Charleston. This facility in particular is an alternative engineered fuels production facility. So alternative engineered fuel is a supplement to fossil fuel and power generation. So as opposed to burning biomass or fossil fuels to produce energy, our downstream customers will burn alternative engineered fuel, or AEF, to supplement their fossil fuel usage. So that's where the SSI shredding systems come into play, is they give us the ability to shred the industrial plant trash, industrial byproducts, and work products for destruction down into that specific size. So being shredded, it's a two-stage process. So our first shredder, the PR780, the Primax, the big boy, with what we see on a day-to-day basis, industrial plant trash being a multifaceted, homogeneous mixture of paper, plastic, cardboard, wood dunnage, you could have some metal products in there. They're capable of handling all of that. So it will process it down in preparation for the reshredder. The reshredder, which is our Q145, will do all the work, so to speak. It takes it down to that magic 2-inch minus particle size. So each site averages between 12 and 15 tons per hour. The benefit to the SSI shredders are the robustness and the ability to handle a multitude of products and not self-destruct, because it's built stout and it's just beefy. It's also nice to have the working relationship with the guys that draw, the guys that design, the guys that manufacture, and having that open communication to make changes and to really have a custom fit application for what we do. You know, sure enough, here we are, three sites later and six shredders, seven shredders later. We've got a great relationship with SSI.